Do it. Do it. Oh, no. Essentially Team Scrub.
What's Team Scrub?
Wesker, Virgil, Strider.
Wouldn't Virgil be in there for Scrub?
That's what I'm saying. Wesker, Virgil, Strider is Team Scrub. This is just a... This is like as close as you can get to Team Scrub without actually being Team Scrub. If you want to get wins in Marvel and you don't want to work that hard, pick Wesker, Virgil, Strider.
I would say just pick Wolverine, but...
Yeah, whatever.
But I don't know nothing about nothing.
That's right.
Us Portland folks are the simple-minded kind.
That's true. Ebonic split.
But what's even worse is Tacoma, so...
Uh-huh.
All right. First hit, somebody would owe me a dollar.
Hey, you already got it. Uh-oh.
So does Dante just run away until he can randomly... Somebody messes up?
Oh, man, he's just running away, and he's going to call Strider, and then he's going to teleport. They're right there. That's all he does. If that doesn't work, he'd run away and start doing it again. Strider teleport.
Yeah, man.
Oh, he called Strider. He got hit by the distance, though. Strider teleport. Yep. Oh, no teleport. That's the game plan, man. It's the same game plan as Virgil.
Wow. Strider. Except that he just did.
Uh-oh.
Rat plays Morgan now?
Yeah, kinda. He said he was like, I'm gonna go down to Portland and play Morgan. he's like, I need practice with that character.
It's oops so far.
That was a waste. He ain't killing nobody with that.
But it looked really good though.
Oh.
Okay. He did that purple rain.
A little early.
A little too early.
A little early. That's okay. And then he got caught. Yeah, that don't work against Rat. Oh, Strider's dying. Oh, Rat missed it. He was dying.
Why did that hit? Wow, Disruptor is way more powerful than a gun.
That's probably true. Plus, it's Magneto. He likes to stop bullets and shit.
Lions and birds and shit.
Whoa. Not even death. Dude right? Wasn't dying right there, but he would have built 3 bars.
Home on the range.
Oh, you
wow,
gotta know
you
that.
You really forgot about the missiles?
You gotta know that.
Yep. Oh! Hitting missiles.
Oh, getting hit, yep. He just wants meter. All he wants is 3 bars right now. Nope. He's just going
to
keep pushing buttons.
He that.
Not going to guard his grill like he should be doing.
Unblackable.
You go taking a damn break. Oh, nope. Never mind.
No, there's no...
there's no damn breaks.
There'll be another 5 minutes. No, not my tournaments.
That's,
no.
That's the way of game.
No. What's called Portland, man? In my tournaments, you got 45 seconds to start. I ain't having it. Thinking about what's for dinner and whatnot. Before you pick your dang characters, come on now. It's even worse when you pick the exact same team. You're just taking a break.
I know. I want to convince Darren just to start going to the select screen so it's not so like redundant. Oh,
I pretend to. Oh no.
Oh man, you got caught too. Yeah, you better kill them. Rat getting caught with a really unlucky birthday. I thought he was like trying to hit under Dante's guns.
What's it called, Isaiah?
But Rat's dooming. Not to fuck with.
Oh, so. He got lucky with Strider.
Okay. And he's converting off that. Yeah. Oh, no, he was. But he missed it. He's going to kill Dante right here, even if he just chips him. He's dying.
Dante can't get in.
Nope, he knows, man. Yeah, you're getting cheese. Right here.
Oh, damn. The last missile.
Headshot. Oh, and he got caught with the butter bean.
Here comes 800 foot dives. Foot dives.
Don't waste that bar, Rat. There you go. Strider coming in. Got enough meter for Ouroboros, but Rat can open up real quick. Level 3. Yep. That was free. How's Hugo not know that? Everybody talks about how good he is.
Oh, no. Why are you hating right now?
Good, man. You got to convert.
Oh, man. Oh, you're just. Wow, that was a good reaction right there.
You can jump right in the foot dive like that.
Doom is such a fraudulent character.
You said Doom is a fraudulent character?
Yes,
no, he is not.
Yeah, it is.
Nah, man. All you got to do is know how to block foot dives. Block foot dives. Don't push block. Punish. That's free.
Foot dive.
If you don't know how to convert off of random hits with Doom, then you're getting beat. Dante is probably going to die right now. Oh, wait. No, he doesn't have Virgil. Never mind. He's got Morgan. You better do something else. Yep.
Yeah,
man.
It's about the missiles.
Apparently no one in Portland plays missiles.
Most of the niggas are playing the beam.
GG.
Well, you saved them.
I don't know. Good job staying in the air, though. Oh, wow. Nice. Caught that random hard knockdown.
Yeah, we're getting rid of that hit.
Yeah, she's dying. And Dante's coming back in.
Oh, no. You better guard Tisha in.
Okay. Oh, messed up the conversion, though, man. Magneto could have died right there. He used X-Factor and didn't kill anybody, man. That's not good.
Man, that was a good switch.
Yeah, it was. Oh, good conversion. Oh, a little too late, though.
Oh, no.
Little zoning going on.
Double hit, Roman.
Oh man, it's so dangerous just to hard tag into that. Yeah.
Wow.
It's free.
It seemed like he hit him too.
No, he hit Doom. Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna happen for you, Strider. Soul Fist goes right through that.
He's gonna hit by the missiles.
Yep.
Woo. This has got to be the one of the most annoying.
That's why Rat, that man, Rat just exploits everything that's annoying about this game. Virgil, Morgan Doom. I miss his Deadpool. Good job, Hugo. Rat takes 3-0.
I should have gave him the blue. I could have gave him the blue headphones I had, you know.
The headphones did not make a difference.
Yeah, they did. I just gave him the wrong ones. See, what had happened was.